Addition and subtraction made easier. Teacher Lucy has something to tell us. If you have to add 137 and 263, round off the numbers. Add 3 to 137 to make it 140 and subtract 3 from 263 to make it 260. Now add 140 and 260. You get 400. 137 and 263 also make 400. Lucy ma'am has another question. 143 minus 128. She adds 2 to 143 and she adds 2 to 128. Now she subtracts. 145 minus 130 gives 15 and 143 minus 128 is 15.